If that wasn't, you know what I'm talking about. If that wasn't you, I apologize earlier for my ill-gotten comments. That was mean of me. And people's sexual orientation is none of my concern. What you do behind closed doors is your business. Whatever makes you happy, that's what I say. We're all entitled to our own personal beliefs, and have at it. Live your own life. Thank you. Take care. God bless.